Talk a little bit about the new security measures that have been established today. So today, on 3rd of January, the prosecutor has ordered and put under seizure a total number of 11 cars that Tate brothers had in Romania, plus the villa that they have in Bucharest. The seizure is just a security measure that the prosecutor has ordered and is actually a common practice in the legal system in Romania, especially when you are facing charges for crimes that could lead to monetary gains for the suspects. One of the obligations that the prosecutor has is to identify the assets and put a value on them. Now, in this case, the assets have been valued to around $5 million. Now, what you need to know is that when your cars are put under seizure, the police comes and picks them up, and they are moved into their parking lot, and they are going to keep them until the investigation or the trial finishes. Now, there are two outcomes that can happen. Number one, if the Tate brothers are found guilty and the prosecutor manages to prove that those assets were bought using money generated from the crimes, now they will take those cars and sell them on auction later on. And the second, if the Tate brothers are found innocent, then they can take their cars back. Now, the same rules apply to the villa. The only difference is that since the villa is a real estate asset, it can be moved to the police station. However, they are going to place it under seal.